What up, great people? It's your favorite rope guy here, Lawrence from Low Fitness, and today I'll show you how to do the creep walk dance with the rope. I recently uploaded this dance to my Instagram page and a lot of people like it. They even gave it the name creep walk because I don't really know the name, and they requested I make a tutorial. So for you who requested for a tutorial, this is for you, and I'll love it so much if you can just learn this, record yourself, upload and tag me on this video. So let us begin. The first thing to do, because this is mostly a footwork, I would like you to learn the footwork. Practice it perfectly before you incorporate your rope. So the basics of this footwork is you kind of kick out with your heel and you bring it back with to your balls while you jump. So it will be something like this. Then you repeat the same thing to your on your left leg or on your, with your left leg. So it is heel to toe, heel to toe here, heel to toe here. You kind of understand what I'm trying to do. So let me give you a side view for you to better understand this move. So we go heel to toe, heel to toe, heel to toe, heel to toe. Now to make this thing look more like a dance, you need to move with your legs. So once you're doing your heel to toe, you're kind of flexing at your knee and kind of rotating outward with that leg. So let's try to incorporate this and see. So it will be something like this. That way it looks more like a dance. So let me give you a side view for you to better understand. So make sure you move with this and you surely get it as a dance. Now, after getting this footwork correctly and after good practices, you can now incorporate your rope. Now the trick is, depending on the tempo of the music you're using this dance rope with, if it's fast, you have to whip very fast and you have to get your legs moving at that speed. The music I use was kind of fast, so I have to whip very fast. Make sure your handles are around your waist region so that you can get a good arc for your rope to pass through, hence you trip on the rope. Now let's try it with a slow movement and see how this works. So remember, start with a boxer step, then you can enter. Make sure you're bending or you're flexing at your knee and moving with your legs. Then another swag you can add to this is adding two times on one leg or doing it two times with the other leg. So it will look something like this. Then I go two, and I go two, then I continue. You understand? So let's do that with the rope and see how it looks. So from the boxer step, I go. So slow down and gradually learn this move. So that's basically all with this move. If you like this video, give us a thumbs up, comment down below what you'd like us to work on or what you'd like to see next on our channel. Share with your friends who is trying to learn how to rope dance or dance with the jump rope. And also don't forget to hit that subscribe button if you are just new to this channel so you can get this kind of lovely videos, and turn on that notification so that you don't miss out on our lovely content that comes your way. Until next time, remain beautiful, handsome, be fit, and most importantly, stay healthy. Take care of yourself, guys. Enjoy. In the name of the Father. Hey, I've been caught in